Don't look at this as a punishment, as an appeasement of an angry God. See this as a debt of love. When you walk in, it should strike you silent. That's what he did for us. Now, here's the hard thing he's asking us to do. We have to love each other like that.